In 2012 to 2017, I was homeless under Lakeshore Drive and Wilson Avenue in Tent City. My first tent was all I had in life. This was everything I owned.
But then I got that phone call, that I've been waiting for from Chicago Housing Program and AFC Program and The Boulevard, who's also partnered with Chicago Furniture Bank. They said 2 years to 3 years before I was able to walk. This is only 2 months after the major surgery. Now working with a group of therapists and I'm able to stand and walk. Chicago Furniture Bank reached out to me to furnish my new apartment that I could not take Tim to due to the fact of the accident, which took my mobility, both my legs. My neck was fractured, my hand was broken. But now, I have the biggest blessing of all. Being blessed with furniture is just not furnishing your apartment. It gives you a peace of mind that you can sit at a kitchen table and eat a meal, and sit on your couch and watch a beautiful TV, have a china cabinet with pictures and things, to set up your bathroom, to set up your room. It feels so amazing, and now I'm at peace. From not having nothing to experience so many things, I'm able to call this my home.
Oh yes, he is. Oh yes, he is. When that thing hits your spirit, I need you to sing and say, God's about to do.
Shout out to Chicago Furniture Bank for helping me furnish my new home. It is no longer an apartment. It is a place where I have peace of mind, where I can sit, read a book, watch TV, chill in my front room, cook a meal for my mom in the kitchen. Furniture to me was a sense of self-worth, self-value, because I have something of that's mine. So it plays a good part.
A
lot of people don't know how special furniture really transforms a person's home. I'm able to socialize with family. I'm able to have different types of friends that I want to come over.
When I told you to let them go, you let them go, even when it broke your heart.
Having to go through so many trials and tribulations, but those trials and tribulations,
when I told you it wasn't your door,
but it made me the man that I am today. I just want to give God like all ultimate praise for allowing me the opportunity to be working with such amazing people and amazing nonprofit organizations. Keep doing what you guys have been doing. We're going strong. We're doing this, and I hope to be a part of future events or future pop-ups where I'm able to talk to other people and ask other people how their experience is with Chicago Furniture Bank.